All right. So now we're going to play a game.
Coach Jason, have a seat.
This time.
Have a seat. So soft, sir.
I know, right? So, it's kind of like hot potato. My job, I am the bad guy. I'm going to be on my knees the entire time. At most, I'm going to post only 1 foot. But mostly, I'm going to be on my knees. I'm not going to stand up. My job is to put my hands on Coach Jason. I'm either going to try to control on the inside of his knees, on his hips, or on his neck. Coach Jason cannot let my hands touch him. So as soon as I get here, Coach Jason, exactly, and he needs to make sure that I can never touch him. If I get too close, then he's going to put his feet on me, and he's going to push me away, just like that. And I'm going to continue. Fight this way. All right, let's switch. So I'm right here, my elbows are in, because I don't want him to control my armpits either. I'm just going to be controlling his hands. Ready? Go. That's it. So don't let your opponent's hands touch you. That's all we're doing for 2 minutes. So I need you to move with intensity for this one. Don't let them get a good position. All right, let's go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.